By carefully editing a track, it is possible to create loops in Audacity. These are short samples of a track that repeat seamlessly and can be used to create songs or just help you practice jamming on your own. We'll start off by playing our track and selecting the part of it we want to use as a loop. So I want to take the first part of the track and create a loop. The first thing we'll do is cut off the track after this riff. Now we have the basic track that will be our loop. At this point, we'll play this back using the loop function. To do this, we'll select the whole track and press Shift Space. This can also be done through the transport menu. The first thing I want to address is the small click that can be heard at the end of the track. This is because the sound is abruptly cut off and then the next loop starts. To fix this, we can add a very short studio fade-out effect at the end so the sound dies out smoothly. Now we'll play it back again. So the click made at the end of the loop has now disappeared. Next, we'll work with the timing to make a smooth transition. Since there is a lengthy gap at the beginning, we can just select a small piece of the empty space and delete it to close this gap. Now it sounds like our loop is working properly and we have smooth transitions when it reaches the end and starts over. Thanks for watching this video on creating loops in Audacity. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel so you can keep up to date on all our new content.